it was another very warm day out there, and we saw mostly cloudy skies, but the temperatures topped out into the mid to upper 70s. Now for tonight, those clouds will continue to thicken, and we'll have the chance of some scattered showers. Notice the temperatures once again on the mild side. Those only dropping down into the low to mid 60s. But then take a look at your highs on your Saturday. Temperatures really not going to budge much at all. We have a frontal boundary that will be swinging its way through. So for your Saturday, temperatures about 10 degrees cooler than what we observed out there for today. And we'll have a chance of some scattered showers, I think, primarily in the morning and try to dry things out for the afternoon. Take a look at the satellite radar view. There's all the clouds over the Magnolia State, a line of showers, maybe even a few rumbles of thunder mixed in over into Louisiana. This activity will be pushing its way through early tonight. The frontal boundary still well off to the west. There's the core of the low pressure system that will continue to travel its way into the Ohio Valley as this cold front will be dragged along with that low pressure system through the deep south, and therefore temperatures will start to be cooler as we get to the second half of the weekend. So on your Saturday, we'll have the chance of some showers primarily in the morning, otherwise mostly cloudy skies, maybe a little bit of sunshine late in the day as this front continues to swing its way through. And then for Sunday, expect a mixture of sun and clouds, more sunshine through the afternoon hours, but it will be a cooler day. Temperatures back down to where they're supposed to be for this time of year, into the upper 50s to lower 60s. But for tonight, a mild night with that chance of scattered showers, maybe even a few rumbles of thunder cannot be ruled out just because it's so warm out there. Temperature only around 64. 67 for the high on your Saturday. Lingering clouds, a chance of scattered showers primarily in the morning and still on the mild side. But as we take a look at your 7-day forecast, I think we could say goodbye to the 70s, at least for the next 7 days, as temperatures will be cooling down into the low, possibly mid-60s. Nighttime lows also getting on the chillier side. They'll be dropping down into the upper 30s, mid-30s, looks like by Thursday morning.